Vibe Africa. This is Fab with your girl Wafai Samuel. I'm here on the red carpet for TW's 7th anniversary. Yippee! We actually expect to have a great time on the red carpet. I'm going to be talking with different fashionistas, the best of the best of ladies from the shores of Nigeria and of course in Africa. Different hairstyles, who's wearing what on the red carpet, what am I wearing? Definitely you guys will find out. It's going to be a great, great time out here because the best of Nigeria would be at this event tonight. It's actually Adesuwa's Maxine celebrating its 7th anniversary. What more could we say? 7, signifying tenacity, boldness, courage, above all, inspiration. I'm truly, truly inspired. And what is most phenomenal about tonight's event is that I've actually been on one of the pages of TW Magazine. Let the show begin. I'm going to be on with my interviews, all the celebrities, fashionistas on the red carpet. You're looking forward to seeing them? Then you need to stay tuned to the show until when we say our goodbyes. My name is Wafai Samuel once again. Let the show begin. Catch you. Live your life, live your life. Let that love inside. It's your life, your beauty's deep inside, inside you. Don't let them bring you down, no, the beauty is inside of you. Don't let them bring you down, no, oh.
Venus Bushfire,
Chioma Ifeadinso,
Dakore Egbusunakonde,
I'm Chiza,
Chigo,
Maomi,
Queen the Morgan, aka Kingston Property. Well, you're watching Fab.
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 With Wafai.
Don't touch it.
From the shores of Africa, and of course out of the shores of Africa, I've never met her, I don't know who she is, but I'm loving her hairstyle. It's daring, it's fierce, it's confident, it's African. I love the Afrocentricity. Your outfit is Afrocentric, your hair is Afrocentric. So tell us briefly about you.
Well, I'm a performance artist, I'm a composer, and I'm a Nigerian musician. I've lived all around the world, and basically my music reflects my culture, and so do my clothes, and my hair is a combination of many cultures, African, Oriental, Kenyan, South African, Brazilian, and also meditative cultures as well.
I love your hair, loving the outfit, you're always representing.
I try, you know, it's a lot to keep up with, but hey, we're capable, yes.
She's going to be strutting the runway. I'm looking forward to seeing you on the runway.
I've been practicing, let's just put it that way. But you guys be gentle, because I'm not a model. Well, maybe tonight, who knows, maybe I have a new job.
She's a celebrity model.
Yes, tonight I am, yes, I'm looking very much forward to it. And just here to support Auntie Adesuwa. She's a phenomenal woman. I mean, I grew up watching her on television on NTA back in the day, and I'm just so amazed by her growth. And it's very inspiring, it's very, very inspiring.
Not overstated, I like your outfit, you're beautiful. Tell us about what you're wearing.
Walawa, it's Wembasi, BCBG, Mew Mew. Hair by hair glamour, makeup by
Yoshi.
Hey, that's Miu Miu now.
Right about now, we have the wife to the governor of Cross River State, someone who has actually done so much for humanity, from children to widows to women. I could go on and on, but she's looking extremely gorgeous this evening. Good evening, ma. Nice to have you here.
Thank you very much. Good evening.
Now, in one sentence, how would you describe TW Magazine?
A magazine that makes you identify. Being a woman makes you identify with being a woman and makes you identify with yourself as a woman.
We have the editor-in-chief of TW Magazine and of course the conceptualizer of this entire initiative. First of all, congratulations to a superb woman, Adesuwa Onyenukwe. Nice to have you here, but nice outfit.
Thank
beautiful.
You
how do you feel TW 7?
Well, I feel like one cycle has ended and another is beginning. You know, 7 is the year of perfection. When God created, he rested at the 7th year. And for me, this rest is the beginning of another new phase, believing that God that has kept me this far will take me further.
Beautiful.
the Venus Bush Buyers.
Chioma Ifeadinso.
The Corey Egbusunakonde.
I'm Chiza.
Shigo.
Maumi.
And the Morgan AK Kingston Property. Well, you're watching Fab.
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 With
Wi-Fi.
Don't touch it.
Okay, it's been a great, fabulous, and fantastic time out here on the red carpet. My name is Wafai Samuel, but sadly, I just have to go right inside and see what's going down. Maybe the red carpet was overstated, and of course, the event proper would be overstated. I really can say, I leave that to you to be the judge. But please do not forget that you can be part of the program. If you want to get more interactive with me, please tweet at me via at Wafai S. Wafai S. Better still, tweet at MITV Lagos. That's how we do it. We'll see you again some other time. Till then, be good to yourself and stay fab. Bye, ta-da.